Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Gringolandia English. My name is Mr. Chris, and today we are going to talk about the phrasal verb stand by. Stand by. Okay? So, stand by means esperar. All right? Y las palabras individualmente, stand and by, quieren decir pararse by al lado. All right? So, for example, please stand by for instructions. Por favor, espera para instrucciones. All right? Otra. I will stand by you whatever happens. Que yo me voy a parar al lado tuyo, que yo te voy a apoyar, pase lo que pase. All right? So that's it. Stand by, esperar, o pararte al lado en apoyar. All right? So that's it. Thank you very much. Bye.